we will have God a King, the King Jesus. Because he is the only King we can trust. Now there are many scriptures that tell us, as does Acts chapter 5, verse 20.